talked to some of his Bucks teammates pregame, and all those guys said, we feel the energy tonight to win one for Tom.
You feel a sense of history tonight, don't you?
Wait, what are you talking about?
Well, there's a little history with you, too. I think you're going to be the same for me. All-time passing leaders in NFL history. Brett Favre is fourth with just under 72,000 yards. Peyton Manning is third, right around that same number. Tom Brady currently sits at number two. It is my distinct honor to stand next to the NFL's all-time passing yardage leader. I can say that for another hour or so.
I was going to say, what, that's tonight? That's going to happen tonight? Oh, okay. Well, we got to be ready for that.